Tiger Woods is back. The PGA Tour has played 5 events in its return. Woods has been watching and working at home. But he arrived at the memorial today saying the environment without fans is eye-opening, especially for older guys on the tour. Tiger is still sitting on 82 wins on the PGA Tour, and a win this week would break his tie with Sam Snead for the most all-time.
I've had to try and maximize it on every tournament start since I've had my last procedure, or back procedure. So I've had to manage that. I mean, I really haven't played that much since then. So I think that, unfortunately, over the last few years, that I've been used to taking long breaks and long time off, and having to build my game and build it to a level where it's at a tour level at home, and then come out and play a few tournaments here and there. So that's something I have, unfortunately, been accustomed to. This was a forced break for all of us, but also one that I'm excited to get back into and playing again.
The memorial and a practice round with Justin Thomas. And Justin Thomas told reporters he had been giving Woods some grief about sitting and watching, saying, get back and play. He got a firsthand taste of that today in his practice round with Tiger today, Dave.
Always more meaningful when Tiger is in the field. Great to see him back out there, Brad, no question.